Alrighty, I got the box mag running. Let's do the master switch. That supplies power to the tracer and box mag. See, the tracer can turn on and off too. I also made a primer switch. And it's tandem with the trigger switch. I just need to figure out where I want to draw the wire through. I'm thinking at the top here. Gotta drill a hole. More progress. This thing keeps getting heavier.